Let's go. Oh, hello. Well, flip my flapjacks. The clowns are back in town. Well, bad news. Since you last saw me several minutes ago, I've created a brand new fighting team ready to stop you. Ha ha ho! Are you ready to be... Stop. Stop talking. Ho ho ho. Sound like a baby Santa Claus. You mean like in a badass way? Oh, he's trying his best. No, don't tell him to shut up. You really think you know how to be scary? Well, I... Man, wannabe tough guys like you really pissed me off. Face it, you wouldn't know scary if it picked you up and bit your face off. That's not true. Oh, really? Oh, no, don't bully Lancer! Then why don't we prove it? Oh, dear. We'll start with the part where your face gets bit off. Ha 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 ha! Oh, okay, I get it. What? Thanks, it was kind of you. Teach me how to be scary with an evil laugh. Hey, I wasn't... And now... You're gonna be thrashed! Ha 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 ha! Merry Christmas! See you later! Tell Rousey to warn him about Susie. Okay, so they've been warned now, so can I befriend them? Okay, then there we go. Ah, we did it! Oh look, Chris, another puzzle. Oh no. Huh? The instructions are vandalized. It says, Thou'st fools, thou will never figure it out now. Then it, says, P.S. I make my own rules, R.K. Why don't we just climb over the spike fence? Because then we get impaled and die? Cool, I'll work on that and you do the puzzle. Try your best, Chris. I just been left to do this by myself. God, my teammates suck. Play and... Oh-ho, you did it, Chris. Great job. Damn, didn't get to impale myself. Sad day. We don't do this yet. That's right. Oh, we're coming onto a different board now. This is all a bit ominous, isn't it? Oh, hey, look who it isn't. Ha ha ha. So you've begun to cross the great board. The halfway point to our castle. Humph, impressive. You won't make it a step further. As my guys are about to smash you into blood. Lots of blood. Splushing blood. Very gross and bad. Okay. Hey, purple girl, was that scarier? Why are you asking me? Because you're really cool at being terrifying. I want to be as scary as you. Aww. You want to be like me? Well, that's stupid. But the new laugh isn't as awful. What the hell is up with the bucket, though? It's to put the blood in. Yeah, I'm not supposed to make a mess. Oh, he's just a little kid. Are you guys going to attack us or... Oh, yeah. I was so excited I forgot to bring any guys. But next time, it'll be the end for... Hey, I've just been calling you guys clowns. Does your team have an official name or something? Then it's decided. Everyone puts a name in the bucket. Okay, we're coming up with a team name. Blue person, you can choose. Since you look like you don't care. Okay, crumpled paper, neat paper, or Lancer-labeled paper. Oh, I wonder who wrote who. Take the paper with Lancer written on the outside. You open it up. On the inside, it also says Lancer. Wow, who did that one? It's really good. Regardless, Lancer's gonna meet the absolute doom. This name feels weird, actually. I know! Let's call it the Lancer Fan Club for short! Yay! See you later, me! The power of the Lancer Fan Club shines within you. Oh, there we go. Oh god, it's another one! Run, 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 run! Oh, god damn it. Whoa there, horsey. Pond men are scary, but all they're doing is following the king. Yeah, the king here doesn't sound as very nice as Asgore, does he? If it isn't the Lancer Fan Club... You boys or girls had better turn back while you can. I'm simply warning you. Something extremely dangerous is lying ahead. Oh, it's actually really inconvenient. Ha, I can't go home at all because I'm so scared. What is it? Oh, it's him again. Wow, purple girl, you aren't scared? Well, normally... Oh god, it's getting kinged. That's not good. Oh dear. Oh god. It crushes people to death. Oh god, this is another bop. Hell yes. You and Rousey bowed. Oh hell yeah, look at it go. Oh my god, it is cat jamming. The checker piece is actually cat jamming.
That's it, Chris, if we can get its crown off. It should turn back into a little guy. Susie, help us bow at it.
Nah, its crown will come off when I smash this guy's ground. Susie's not got the right idea. Kieran felt stressed out about attacks. Kieran practiced self-care. He drank the milk!
Oh, his attack went up. God. Crown loosened. Got it all loose. And there it goes. Wow, you clowns really are heroes. You saved the next 20 minutes of my life. Yeah, I'm pretty great, huh? If you'd just acted nice to it in the first place, you'd avoid that entire battle. And earlier, you terrorised those troops. Those guys were enemies. They're for terrorising. Yeah, she's right, Doozy. Whether you like it or not, you're a hero. Can you please start acting like one? Good lord, Ralsei. I've been a pretty bad hero, haven't I? From now on, I won't be such a rotten hero anymore. I'll just be one of the bad guys instead! Really? Oh, heck yes! You're gonna be on my team? Doozy, you can't just... Quiet, toothpaste boy. Susie is my comrade now. We're gonna have monogrammed strap jackets. Yeah! And sleepovers, where we tell each other secrets. Yeah? Anyway, see you guys never. Haha! If you can even last that long. Oh god, the team's been split. Perhaps I shouldn't have been so hard on her. Hey, you were a bit mean back there, Ralsei. And now we're here. Oh god, okay. That just appeared. Oh god, look who it is. Well, if it isn't the so-called heroes. Are you finally ready to see what happens? When you try and act soft against a team that crushes anyone in their way, they're already Team Rocket. They've already got the intro. Dark Jack Lancer! Violent Axe Susie! Together we are... The Dark Lancer Fan Club! So what's your evil plan? Dude, we just formed our team. We haven't even done anything past the intro yet. Yeah, give him time, Ralsei. Starting now, we're gonna work ceaselessly. Unstoppably. To make an evil plan to thrash you clowns. Watch your backs. And your fronts. Aw, oh, Susie's made a friend! How's evil scheming going? Huh? Oh, that. We got bored, so we're having a snack. It's a daily treasure I hid in this stump's orifice. And that is... Feast for yourself, my main man. There was a honey pot of salsa inside the stump. You ate some salsa. It recovered something. Not HP, just something. Hey, what's in this? I don't know. How's the scheming coming along, you two? Hey, don't look! Spoilers, dude! That one, that one, that one, and then you swap them around. Yeah, there we go. Hey, thanks for doing the puzzle for us, losers. Aha, thank you so much, losers. You were having trouble. You're welcome. You'd need this. Okay. Well, I'm the Smith Malleus. I can fix anything. Weapon, armor. I can even fix you. Well, what'll it be? Aha, let's feel my technique. He's just whack. Chris does just not care, just at all. Greetings, gentle clowns. May we interest you in a Lancer cookie? All proceeds go to kicking your ass. Ah, yeah, sure, why not? Support local businesses. Now we may fund our illicit plans. Oh, they got a cookie. Oh god, it's these things. Okay. Let's go. Oh, there's a treasure chest over there. If memory serves me right, I think I know how to get to that chest. I believe if you just do this... Ah, there we go. You open the treasure chest. Inside was broken key B. Ah, okay then. We shall come back to that later. Oh, whoa, woe is me. Rows and rows of woes and woes. If only a hero would help. Oh, God. I'm not Lancer. I'm just a sweet little boy. Why does a sweet little boy have a mustache? As a disguise. See, I have this evil plan that I need to make. And why does a sweet boy need an evil plan? To impress his cool friend Susie? Well then, we'll gladly help. What should we do? It's all on the paper, you delicious little apple. Oh-ho! Let the clown-generated content begin! Create a machine to thrash your own ass. Presented by Lancer Industries, which was just made up right now. Okay. Let's make a death machine. Duck. Garbage, you're gonna lose points. I like the duck. Just looking at this makes you lose points. Let's just make a duck. Yeah, let's just make it a duck. There it is. Your machine sucks ass. Is this okay? I like my machine. Leave me alone. Wow, looks nasty. Are you sure you aren't evil? No, I suppose we just have a knack for it. Aha, trick you idiots. Are you sure about that? It's just a duck. Guys, this evil plan sucks ass. Thrash you later, you fools. It's gonna make our duck anyway. Oh god, it's this thing. Oh wait, actually, I think there's a secret in this room. Yeah, I believe if you do this, if you just go in between the two rooms for just a little... Just like that. Oh wait, I might need...
Oh, I might need something else later. Okay, I'll come back to that. Well, this is a sight. How's the thrash machine we designed going? Oh, that. Yeah, we'll make it at the last minute. You two should really start working on it earlier. What's with the lecture? I didn't come here for a second dad. Yeah, you tell him. Lightners, this girl's with you, right? He's forcing me to fan her. Please get her under control. Nah, they're my enemies, actually. Ah, help, help me. I don't want to fan forever. Oh, that poor Rudin. By the way, prepare yourself for the forest maze. Yeah, I know the forest like the back of my head. Alright then, let's go follow Lancer. Which way are we going next? We were following you. Oh, why? I have no idea where I'm going. Let's not follow Lancer, even though I really want to. Oh god, it's these guys again. Okay, wait a sec, where's Lancer? Well, he wasn't going the right way, so... You let him wander off by himself? You know he's bad at mazes, right? Anyway, get out of my way, I'm going to find him. Oh, there she goes. Seems she doesn't know the right way either. Okay, so don't follow Susie or Lancer. Got it. Oh god, these things go to the left. Straight through the middle, straight through the middle. Hey, we made it. Is that the duck we made? All right, this will be tough, but let's try our best. It's me duck! Francie! Don't be mean! I put a lot of effort into that duck. Ho-ho-ho, you think that's bad? Just wait and see what happens when it starts. Oh, well, there it goes. Design sucks, so we blew it up. God, people really hate my duck. Anyone that gets in our way gets crushed into dust. But Susie, you need us to return home. You see, I know I can't get back without you guys. But being a good guy really isn't my style. So I thought of a little way we can just settle this. If you can beat me, I'm going to go back to being a good guy. But if you lose, you guys will have to become bad guys with us and do whatever we say. So what do you say? I couldn't decide. Don't bother answering. We're just going to thrash you anyway, so... See ya! Oh god, it's friend versus friend. Okay, two bad guys blocked the way. You two look like a really great team. I'm proud. Lancer started to become a little convinced. Oh, we're getting to him! Okay, so that's what we're going to do. We're going to focus Lancer. No, Jesus Christ, she freaking squished him. Ow! You two, if we stop fighting, then I could braid your hair. Lancer doesn't have hair. Wow, I look amazing. He doesn't have hair! In summary, I like you two, and I think we should all just get along. But Susie blocked the sound waves before they reached Lancer. Oh god. Try convincing someone that can't hear you. Okay, we're gonna deal with Susie. Sing it, Susie! We put Susie to sleep! In summary, I like you two, and I think we should all just get along. Uh-oh. What's wrong, dude? I accidentally started liking the enemies. Well, if you don't want to fight, there's no point, I guess. Battle's over. Alright, it's just done then, I guess. But if I have to, I guess I'll go back to your side. But don't expect me to do anything but fight. Okay then, at least we got her back. Oh dear. Oh, we're going to be leaving Lancer. No. You can, part of the Lancer fan club. Wow, me in the Lancer fan club? Wait. If I hang out with the good guys, then... We still have monogram track jackets? Yeah, Ralsei will make them. Okay, sure. Oh, God. As much as I love Lancer, I goddamn hate that face that he makes. So freaking much. I know. Lancer, join the team. Just never make that face just ever again. Just please. Please. Lancer's just following in the background now. Wow, this is cool. I've never been on such a big team before. Don't you have a legion of various guys? Yeah, but my dad forced him to listen to me. Well, you don't need those clowns anymore. Just chill with us. Aye, aye. Look, Susie, a candy tree. Hell yeah. Too high up. Worry not, Susie. I have a special transformation for times like this. Really? Watch and learn, team. Oh, God. Lancer, I love you. Motto of life, if it looks stupid but it works, it's not stupid. Ooh, tell me what it tastes like. Huh? You haven't had it before? Oh, I mean, I've always wondered what it's like. Well, you tell me what it tastes like. Oh, Lancer seems to live a kind of a sad life without us, even though he's like a prince and everything. What's it taste like? Ha ha ha, like my teeth are disintegrating. That's actually bad. Haha, yeah, but thank you for sharing. You're a good friend.
Well, you too, I guess.
Aww.
Walking along with you guys feels nice. That's because you're alongside the Lightness Lancer. Our purpose, Darkness purpose, is to assist them. The only way we can feel truly fulfilled. But my dad hates Lightness. Wants to... Your dad seem happy? I'm not sure. I mean, look, I'm not from here and hanging out like this. I also feel kinda, you know, happy? Psh, nah. Look, everyone, we can see the castle. Yeah, that's where I live. Me and, my dad. Are you sure there isn't another way home? No one's gonna beat a team like us. If anyone gets in our way, all we gotta do is crush them. But what if you had to fight? Everyone bleeds, right? Don't worry about it. Whoever it is, they'll be cold on the ground before you can blink. But Susie... What? Oh, I think I need to go. Oh, where are you going to be back? Never. Oh no! Lancer, come back! Okay, let's go after Lancer. The Lightners are approaching the castle. Get them! Oh god, okay, we've got to avoid the attacks. We're going to make it there, we're going to make it. Oh god, we're making it. Ow! Okay, is that it? There's Lancer! Oh god. Oh no, Lancer! What are you doing? Well, this isn't good. Wait! Rip. Be up and thrown in jail. In prison for eternity. That sounds like it might take a while. And Susie, where's Susie? We have to find her, Chris, before she gets hurt. Or, hurt someone else. Yeah, that seems the more likely option. Hey, idiots, can you shut up? I'm trying to concentrate. Susie, where are you? I'm in no prison. Oh, there she is. I sweet-talked the warden into giving me the key. Susie, really? How? Okay. Great, now come and free us. All right. There she goes. Oh, we're here with Susie now. Alright, out of the cell. Well, that's a dead end. Oh, that's Lancer's voice. Understand? They have to stay in their cells. Oh, the Lightness can't be allowed to escape. Especially the purple one. Lancer? Oh, this is bad. Lancer, Chris and Ralse are still locked up. I know. I was the one who told my troops to put you down here. Oh, Lancer! Forever. Wanted to get rid of us? I can explain, Susie. It's fine, actually. You don't have to say anything. I get it, you know. Why would anyone really want to be my friend anyway? Oh, God. Susie, that's not... Shut up. But, oh, God, the friends are falling out. Shut up! Get out of my way. Oh. Did you hear me? Get out of my way! No. Did you not hear me? Man, I tried to warn you. No, don't expect me to feel guilty. When they have to clean you off the floor. Oh no! Wanna see what happens to traitors? Oh god, we gotta fight- No! I'm not controlling that! I'm just controlling this! They get crushed. Not fighting him! If you don't get out of the way, I'll kill you. No! Get it? I'll kill you. Ah! Oh no, look at him! Oh, he's doing the Toriel thing where he's not attacking me! You missed, idiot! Wait, why aren't you fighting back? Oh god, this is sad! I just want him to be friends! It's the mean girl and the unpopular kid! Just making it easier for me. Oh god, look at him! Alright, that's enough. Gonna die so much? Then die! Oh god. Oof. Thank god. You missed. I don't want to kill you, man. Susie, if I let you guys go, then my dad will fight and they'll kill each other. I won't kill him, promise. Me and him, we'll just talk it out. Peaceful style, you know. I don't think my dad would like that. Hey, Lancer, come on. We're a team, right? Nothing can stop us, fighting or not, alright? Yeah, you're right. Might as well try. I'll go talk to my dad, ripen him up. That's why, okay, Chris? Oh, there we go. I knew you had the heart of a hero, Susie. Yeah, yeah, don't push your luck. Sweet. Got the gang back together. Yeah, even I got arrested. And I'm just a pair of eyes. What's the world coming to? Okay. Whoa, oh whoa, we are the three former kings. We beg you, free us. Once, all four of us ruled together, but when the night arrived, everything changed. Oh, my diamonds, my jewels. You must tell me if they're all right. Oh. It's the king of clubs, the king of diamonds, and the king of hearts. Yeah, the king of spades must really suck. Let's go, let's go. All right, this lift should take us out of here. Here we go. Now, it might take a while, so... Get comfy, everyone. Aw, they're chilling. You know Lance's dad, the king. When we meet him, I think we'll have to hurt him. I mean, I could easily smash him, but... Guys, I know that's not really a thing. You're more about groveling like total losers. And I was thinking, maybe I could do that too. Susie, we'd be happy if you acted with us. And don't worry, we'll be there to help you. You'll have to figure it out by yourself. Sure, alright. Chris is just sat there just in the middle of all this. Well, this is our stop. Bye. Hey Chris, wait a sec. No, I'm starting to realise. It'll be easier for us to get out of here if we all get along a little more. But you know, don't tell me anything stupid. I'll go back and smash in heads, alright? Chris, counting on you, okay? Susie joined the party for real. Yay!